Hello, everybody. It is so good to see all gathering together to pray. Both the church and our country need prayer. On the church front, there is idolatry, disobedience, materialism, uncleanness, syncretism of worship, and many think nothing of living our first love. No one needs any reminder that our nation needs prayer. Dark days are upon us. The crisis in Parliament may seem to be over, but there are sinister undercurrents. Our nation has been beset for decades with, number one, racism. This has led to shameless economic discrimination for too long. Number two, the many woes of our education system. This will handicap many generations to come and will hinder us from being competitive on the world stage. Lastly, corruption is another reason why Malaysia is a crisis-laden nation. When corruption is rampant, everybody is robbed. Let us pray. Like the psalmist in Psalm 130, we need to pray. Out of the depths I have cried to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. Let your ears be attentive to the voice of my supplications. If you, Lord, should mark iniquities, O Lord, who could stand? Almighty God, we want to see a great spiritual revival sweeping through this land, beginning with us. Let genuine, serious repentance and true worship be found in your church. May we, your church, seek your face and love you with all our hearts, our souls, and our minds. Lord, we pray for the government of Malaysia. Our nation needs wise and discerning leaders. We pray that they will be humble and caring and will work together. Let not this nation be torn apart by partisan politics. Help our leaders not to be divided by ideologies, but be united by genuine love for the nation. Let there be integrity when sharing the economic cake. Let there be a strong sense of justice. People who kill should not be walking free on our streets. People who steal should be made to repay. Indeed, dark days are upon us. Like the psalmist, we cry for mercy for Malaysia. We pray, Lord, hear our voice. Let your ears be attentive to the voice of our supplications. Father, I pray for equitable development of the nation. No community will be left behind, no town or village neglected. Today we pray for Malaysia to become a progressive nation we all can be proud of. I want to pray for true statesmen to be raised up to sit in our parliament. Lord, let there be change in both the church and the nation. In Jesus' name we pray. Thank you. And God bless you.